This literally doesn't feel real. Why am I whispering? I'm literally in my house. Lover, the album, TS7 is out. The new album's out. Taylor's new album is out. And here we are, all pastel and florally and bright and completely opposite of what Reputation was. As you guys know, I am a huge Swiftie, have been for 13, 14 years, whatever the count is. I don't even remember. It's been so long. Definitely have grown up with Taylor, and I am so excited that she is happy and we are about to get this album with all the emotions to it. And I feel like I'm rambling because I'm nervous, and I shouldn't be nervous. I'm actually excited. I don't really know. I just can't believe it's here. I've got a nice fall candle lit, even though it's literally 100 degrees outside. Cats are here, as you can tell, because the tripod is moving. I've got my pastel background up that looks very similar to the album cover, in my opinion. You're getting closer because the cat's pushing you. This is actually a tablecloth from Amazon. But, okay. Let me stop rambling and let's do it. Let's listen to Lover. I'm so excited. Okay. All right. Let's go. Let's go. It's like a pill. Let's just do it. How many days did I spend thinking about how you did me wrong, wrong, wrong? Lived in the shade you were throwing till all of my sunshine was gone, gone, gone. And I couldn't get away from ya. In my feelings more than Drake, so yeah. Your name on my lips, tongue-tied. Free rent living in my mind. In my feelings more than Drake. There's the pin. There's the pin she was wearing on her jacket. Oh, I love this.
Love it isn't hate, it's just indifference.
It isn't love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference.
Got out some popcorn as soon as my rap started going down, down, down. And I would've stuck around for ya. Would've fought the whole town, so ya. Would've been right there front row. Even if nobody came to your show.
Ooh.
But you... And I thought that it would kill me, but it didn't.
I love the beat of this.
And it was so nice. It isn't love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference.
Oh, I love the way she says that. Indifference.
I forgot that you sent me a clear message, taught me some hard lessons. I just forget what they were. It's all just a blur. I forgot that you existed.
Oh, I love it. Oh, I love her laughing.
That it would kill me, but it didn't.
Oh, she's laughing in the first track.
I forgot that you existed. I did. It isn't hate, it's just indifference.
Oh my gosh.
It isn't love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference. So, yeah.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, what a fun track. Wow, it's literally just talking about, like, I was, like, all upset about you, and one night, you know, I just forgot that you existed, you know? I don't hate you. It's not sad. I just forgot about you. I'm over it. What a good start to the album. The first track always like sets the tone. Okay, Cruel Summer. What an intriguing name. This is the one that we saw Ellen getting tattooed on her and You Need to Calm Down. It was on the butterfly wings and that Amazon ad. I think it was one of the puzzle or one of the board games in the Lover music video, which literally just came out earlier today. So I'm very excited to hear Cruel Summer.
Leave a dream high in the quiet of the night, you know that I caught it. Bad, bad boy, shiny toy with a price, you know that I caught it. Killing me slow, out the window, I'm always waiting for you to be waiting below. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes.
The billboard.
Kill me, makes me want you more. And it's cool. She'd be your buddy, it's cool. And feeling like I'm in a groove. It's cool. Summer.
It's a cruel summer with you. I have to pause it because I love the tune of this. Like you guys know, I'm not like musically smart. I love the beat of this. Love that. Love that. That's the stuff that was on like the billboards and stuff in New York. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. And if I bleed, you'll be the last to know. I don't want to keep secrets just to keep you. Wow. We had a little bit of rock in there. That was like punk rock. Wow. Okay, hold on. I have to go back. I gotta start the bridge over. I'm sorry. My gosh. Okay, hold on. I just had to take a breather. That bridge. Here it is again. What the hell? We're on track two. Just to remind everyone here, we're only on track two. What the hell? I wanna be honest with you guys, I just paused it and listened to Cruel Summer two more times off camera. How am I gonna get through the rest of this album? How am I gonna get through it? Okay, so obviously we've already heard Lover, but I want to listen to it again because I like listening to the album in order. Okay, so with the man, we already kind of like know a little bit of the context because Taylor talked about it in her Vogue article, I think she said she wrote this song from the perspective if she was a man in the music industry, but I don't quite remember all the details. So why don't we just give it a listen?
I would be complex, I would be cool.
Well, we just jump right in.
You'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you.
Ooh.
I'd be a fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can.
Wow. I'm so tired of running as fast as I can. Don't you think I'd get there quicker if I was a man? She snapped. Ooh, I can't wait to hear this on tour. Getting bitches and models. Wait, what did she say at the end? I think that's what it says. If I was a man, I'd be the man. Wow. Wait, I hear a little like ding in this song. Just like the whole lyrics that I've heard so far remind me of Gorgeous. Is that intentional? Do we think that's intentional? The ringing again, and is she saying 16th Avenue? Is that in New York? I just assume everything is New York.
Indigo eyes, hand on my thigh, we can follow the sparks, I'll try. Lyrical smile, indigo eyes, hand on my thigh, we can follow the sparks, I'll try. So where we gonna go?
She's saying, I will drive. I will drive. I bet I look so dumb reacting to this. I'm just like, wow. Yeah, I bet I look so silly because I literally just am standing here just smiling and bopping. But like literally that's what that is. It's smile and a bop, and it does remind me of Gorgeous. What track was Gorgeous? I don't remember what track Gorgeous is. Is Gorgeous track 6? It's not. Never mind. Me trying to find Easter eggs. Okay, so this next song low-key sounds like a Harry Potter title, Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince. But I'm here for it. Sounds like it might be slow. Are we slowing it down?
You know I adore you, I'm crazy for you, and I was at 16. My cares catch, my touch and smile. I counted days, I counted miles. If you and me, that's my whole world. They whisper in the hallway, she's a bad, bad girl. The whole school is rolling fake dice. You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. It's you and me, it's nothing like this. It's Americana and the Heartbreak Prince.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, have to pause it. First off, this is giving me rock vibes. Again, this is kind of like more alternative sounding than pop. And I love it. I'm here for it. And it also feels like, it almost feels like she's writing from the perspective of feeling like she's in high school, maybe? I don't know, let's keep listening. I can just like picture the visuals at tour for this. The like chants in the background around me of cheerleaders. Ooh, I like this. This one, like I said, it feels like it's kind of like written like in a high school perspective. I don't know how to explain what I'm thinking in my head. I'm bad at this. But it's basically, it feels like she's like having a fight with this person she loves and she's like, no, I want you to come back home. We're gonna win. It's like it's a game of football or something. And she's talking about like she's voted most likely to. Really interesting. Okay, paper rings. The moon is high like your friends were the night that we first met. Went home and tried to stalk you on the internet. Now I've read all the books beside your bed. The wine is cold like the shoulder that I gave you in the street. Yeah, I'm lost for a month or two or three. Now I wake up in the night and watch you breathe. Oh my gosh, okay, hold on. I've got to catch my breath because I was not expecting that. At all. I like shiny things, but I'd get married to you wearing paper rings. In the winter, in the icy outdoor pool, when you jumped in first, I went into. I'm with you, even if it makes me Dirty Dreams. This is so sweet. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. I was just by the name of it, I thought it was gonna be like a slow song, but when that kicked off, we're dancing to Paper Rings. Okay, so track 9 is, I think it's Cornelia Street. I don't know. This, just by reading the track list, for some reason this one stuck out to me and I was like, that one might be my favorite. We were in the backseat, drunk on something stronger than the drinks in the bar. And hoping never lose you, hope it never ends. I never walk on Cornelia Street again. Oh my God. fresh.
That's the kind of heartbreak time could never mend. I never walk Cornelia Street again. I never walk Cornelia Street again.
Wow. Yay, we love fall references in Taylor's songs. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so good. I love the voice here. Her voice. So much to unpack with that. I can just like see all of it in my head. I love that she referenced Autumn. We love a good Autumn reference. She also referenced Dancing in the Kitchen. So both of those things combined remind me of All Too Well. Just does. Just like, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say sometimes when I'm reacting, because like that's just a song you just have to take in and let it just kind of like wash over you. Okay, Death by a Thousand Cuts, just the title alone sounds like it's going to ruin me, and I'm ready. Not what I expected. I thought this was gonna be like a ballad. Whoa, I love that. You say it was a great love, one for the ages, but if the story's over, why am I still writing pages? Wow. I love that sound, whatever that is. Is it a guitar or a piano? Okay, I have to pause because again, I have to catch my breath after that bridge. What was that?
This love, even though we put it in my shit, at least still flicker in here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. No, it's not.
She's given like so much emotion in this song. Okay, I'm very intrigued by the title, London Boy. I need me a London Boy.
driving in on my scooter. Just riding along.
Wait a minute. Who was that? Was that Joe Alwyn? Alwyn. I just realized I've never said his name out loud. Okay, wait. Okay. Let me relax. I've literally only heard like just a few seconds of the song. Okay. All right, we can get through this.
We can go driving in on my scooter. Just riding along.
Where is my London boy? What the hell?
You can find me in the pub way, watching rugby with your school friends.
Oh my god, this is so cute! What a cute song. Okay, so I know the song Soon You'll Get Better is an emotional song, and I know that Taylor has said that it's hard for her to perform. It's gonna be hard. I don't even know if she'll perform on tour because she's said that it's hard for her to sing. And I know it's like very personal to her. She almost didn't put it on the record, but her and her family decided that they should. This is also the song that is featuring the Dixie Chicks. I don't know how much I'm going to be talking during this song because I'm going to be really kind of like taking it in and just respecting what it is.
This won't go back to normal if it ever was. It's been years of hoping and I keep saying it because. 'Cause I have to. Ooh, you'll get better. Ooh, soon you'll get better. Ooh, you'll get better soon.
Wow, what a beautiful song. And it's very brave and beautiful that Taylor and her family decided to share that with us and the journey that they're going through. Whoa.
Favorite town, I'm New York City.
There it is.
I still do it for you. Is it all road gets hard and you get lost when you let my blind faith.
I love this like talking she's doing.
But we might just get away with it. Religion's in your lips.
Is that a trumpet? What is that? Or sax? Whoa.
They all warn us about times like this. They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by
faith. It's like she's preaching. She sounds like a preacher.
But we might just get away with it. Religion's in your lips. Even if it's a false god.
I love how she's like skating on the words and the beats. It's like she's like saying like it's my fault that this is happening, that this fight or breakup or whatever is happening. Ultraviolet morning light. This is so like flowy, like I picture like bright like yellow colors.
I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Whoa. Sidewalk chalk. That's from one of the poems.
Video games, you pass me a note. Sleeping in tents, it's nice to have a friend.
Aww, that's so cute. Duh. That's cute.
It's nice to have a friend.
I love that. I love that sound. Something I didn't expect. What a like simple but like cute song.
It's nice to have a friend.
Okay, last track is Daylight, which Taylor said on the live stream today that was almost the title of the album.
Everyone looked worse in the light. There are so many lines that I've crossed unforgiven. Clearing the air, I breathe in the snow.
Wow. The lyrics on this album.
Maybe you ran with the wolves and refused to settle down. Maybe I'm still.
She's stepping into the daylight and letting it go.
I don't want to look at anything else now that I saw you.
I love that.
Anything else now that I thought of you.
I love the meaning behind this. Like, she's saying, like, I've been in the dark for all this time, and now that I know you, it's just daylight. How sweet.
Like daylight.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, we got spoken word at the end. Oh my gosh, what a song to end that album with. Y'all, wow. I just like, I don't know how to process what I just heard, the journey I just went on. What a good album. Wow, Taylor really put her all into this because the lyrics, the production, the sound, the music, every bit of it is good. I love every song on that album. We're in the daylight, we're stepping into the daylight and we're letting it go. And I can't wait to see this tour. I can't wait to go dance around in the daylight with all my friends and Taylor Swift. Like, what a perfect, perfect thing. All right, you guys, I'm gonna go because it's late. Hello, we're switching cameras because my camera died on me. My battery on my camera died because I took that long to listen to the album because I kept having to stop. So I'm gonna go. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you are as excited as I am. I hope you enjoyed watching me react to this album. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Let me know in the description what your top three songs are. I literally can't pick. I love freaking Paper Rings. I Think He Knows. I loved Cruel Summer. Too many good songs for me to pick. Too many good songs for me to pick my favorite. But let me know in the comments what yours are. Also, my friend Courtney and I do a pop culture podcast. There's gonna be an episode going up every Friday. Next Friday, we're gonna be talking all about Lover. So make sure you're subscribed wherever you listen to podcasts at. I'll leave a link in the description below. All right, guys, that's it for me. I hope you enjoyed this. I already said that. All right, I'm talking crazy now. All right, let's step into the daylight and let it go. Bye.